And it's best to put the milk in first, because if you put the shake powder in, so you want to level it off. One more. And then make sure you give it a good shake.